What about nature? What about the flowers? What about the trees? What about the gardens that you have? Perhaps you've got a special rose in your garden that you, when it comes out, it's your special. Oh, that's gorgeous. Why is it gorgeous? Who created it? Isn't it lovely? Wouldn't it be nice to say thank you in a way that the energy can, that we can't see, can just go back and... So let's just go for nature. If you've got a special garden, go and sit in it. A special holiday you've had, you know, where you've got sort of palm trees or whatever. Just, hey, thank you very much.